Hey yo, what's up YouTube? What's up my people? What's up my favorite subscribers? My name is Kolisa and today we're gonna be reacting to NF Story. Now, I've NF is dope. I've listened to NF and his music has a story to tell and his videos are just dope, are very cinematic. So I look forward to this music video and listening to what he has to say. The name of the track is Story, and what the coincidence. I mean, he has a story to tell as always. So if it's your first time to the channel, please leave a like and also subscribe to the channel, of course. Like the video. Let me not waste any time. There's nothing to really say but to react to the video. Let's get into this. NF. Movie.
Woke up in a bad place. Should probably get up so I'm not late. Stared at my phone for the past 8 minutes at nothing. My head aches. Bottles empty by the lampshade. Might have Excedrin again, great. Too early to tell, but at this rate, I'm thinking this might be a bad day. I walk out the bedroom, my roommates asleep on the couch with their two-faced boyfriend who lives here but don't pay a penny for rent, but he still stays. She says he's broke, I'm like, no way. Probably sells drugs, but she won't say. Told me he dabbles in real estate. I mean, I don't believe it, but okay, okay. Pull out the driveway, notice my gas tank's on E again. Well, of course it is, cause I probably should stop at the gas station, so I take a right, pull up to the pump while it's pumping. I look at my ashtray, then remember I need to get cigarettes. Anything to help my mind state, so I park and walk inside. Wait, I should probably get something to drink and eat, I guess. So I finally grab a couple bags of chips. Where's the candy aisle? Oh yeah, here it is. Which one should I get? Should I grab this?
He's definitely telling a story right here, man. This is a story. This is a movie. He's basically directing a movie right now, a short movie.
Change it up and maybe grab the Twix. Grab the Starburst and I started walking as I passed the garbage and I reached a fridge. I hear someone yelling at the front of the store. Probably just a homeless guy getting bored. Probably just a customer whose car didn't work and now he wants to start a war. Man, I can't afford to keep buying energy drinks every day. I shut the door, then turn around and as I'm heading towards the counter with my drink, I hear, hey, open up the door! Crouching on the floor, peek around the aisle. Gun is on the fort, head of the man that's behind the counter. Now my heart is pounding and I'm praying to the Lord. I don't die today, I can't die today. I got things to do, trying not to shake. Plotting my escape, where's my cell phone at? Left it in my car, icing on the cake. I start crawling, I can hear him yelling. I want every penny, I want every dime. Yeah. Once you finish with the cash, open up the bag, throw some cigarettes inside. Yeah. Which ones do you want? Which ones do you want? I'm not picky, give me any kind. Give me all of them, yeah, just toss them in. Keep it moving, now I'm running low on timing. I'd advise you to move a little quicker. Trust me, I don't wanna have to pull the trigger. I've done it before, it's not a pretty picture. What, you don't believe me? I'm just playing with you. Well, no I'm not. Just do what I...
At this point, I'm asking myself, why is she moving? If I was her, I would have just stayed put and just see what's happening. Because is she trying to save the situation? Because now she's just gonna bump into something, right? He's gonna hear it and then probably he's gonna get herself killed, injured, or held hostage. Man. Anyway.
If you even think of trying to pull a fast one on me, promise you'll be sorry. Oh, my driver's calling, I can't miss my pickup. That's when I put something stupid in my jacket, knocked over a can of soup in there. It got quiet, did he hear me moving? Shh, hold my breath, he must have heard me do it, huh? I'm assuming the noise must have made him turn his head enough to let the guy that was at gunpoint grab his own gun. Now they both got weapons, maybe I should help him sneak up slowing deck. Come, time to go, time to go, time to go. It's gonna be a bloody miracle. Now I never got it fired. Any blessings coming in my future, could you send them to my present? Around the edge and I start running at him. He don't see me coming. Does he step in closer? Grab his neck and hold him, squeezing on his throat. I'm trying to choke him, then his elbow hits my nose. Think he broke it, I think he broke it. My blood is leaking all over my toes. I try not to let go, but my hands begin to slip and bullets start to fly. Can't see out my eyes. Cash is still alive. I can tell I'm trying to crawl away. Here comes another guy. He closed his eyes like, where's the money? Did you get the money? Where's the bag you brought? No, I think it's still behind the counter, probably by the cashier I just shot. Put this on the floor, put this on the floor. I don't know, but did they call the cop? He points up to me, then he grabs my shoulder as he flips me over, then my jaw drops. Cause I heard his voice sounded real familiar. He's got a mask on, but the shirt he's wearing is the same one he had. this morning, staring in my eyes. I know he knows, I know I'm embarrassing. Kids about me, it's a sorry errand, but I don't have a choice. He holds the barrel up to my head, I scream, you can't be serious. He shakes his head and says, I'm sorry, then the gun. Cashier yells to ask if I'm okay, he's dialing 911. I run over to him, grab his phone, and try to help him up. It's been a robbery, the cashier was shot, he needs an ambulance. He looks kind of pale, I think he might have lost a lot of blood. Yeah, the robbers, there were two of them. Well, I'm not really sure, but they don't look so good. I'm pretty sure they're dead. Yeah, I think they're dead.
That was good. That was a good story, good video. Like, I always say this, when I watch this guy's video, it feels like I'm watching a movie. And now he just showed that he can direct, produce, and write scripts for the actors in his video. Like, this guy should just, I'm sure he writes movies. There's no way, he's too creative and talented for this. This was wonderful, man. Whoever suggested this song, I'm glad that they did. And yeah, I hope that they enjoy. I hope that you enjoy this reaction, because I did. And yeah, man, till my next video. Peace.